Clive, something's really wrong. Clive.
Once upon a time, there were three nerds. One was a techie, the second was a teacher, and the last one was a movie junkie.
Clive, I officially hate you for this mission.
And they each performed very hazardous duties. But I took them away from all that. And now, they work for me. My name is Clive.
Clive, this mission was something different. I still don't know how I got here. I just woke up here and obviously I'm going to film the rest of my video. I still haven't seen what I filmed earlier because I still have no recollection whatsoever about what actually happened. All I think is really strange is that I have this kind of red hair on me. I don't know if you can see this. It's on me and I don't know what it is and oh my god. Is this blood? I think I have blood on my shirt. Why do I have blood on my shirt? What the hell is wrong with me? I don't know, maybe I should just start editing and you guys just watch the mission and what maybe happened and I'll talk to you later. Hopefully. Clive, something's really wrong. Clive.
I officially hurt you.
Moonlight. No.
I wonder how bad.
Okay, that was disturbing. In more than just one way. And I have no idea why. I'm okay, I'm fine. Thanks for asking, or at least I hope you were asking if I'm fine. Not as a question, ninjas or pirates. That is a question that is so hard to answer actually for me, because for some people it's obvious that ninjas are the shit. And for other people, there are pirates who are the shit. And for me, it's not that simple. I really can't answer that question in an easy way. And the only way I really can answer it, ninja pirates, or pirate ninjas, a mix of both, like the mutant or freelancer, who knows? I think there is something else I would choose above ninjas and pirates. In case you are wondering what I'm referring to, I think that would be werewolves. Well, I think it's clear that I'm crazy. As you all know, feel free to do your own bit of response, lay mission suggestions in the comments. We are Clive's Angels, and you can be an angel as well. Maybe not as bloodthirsty as I am.
Clive, you're next.